To another Max to Play video. Today we will explore a specific application of the Max to Play image together with the Raspberry Pi, a Wi-Fi stick, and the Hi-Fi Berry Amp Plus. With these components, we can create a powerful and easy to use media center that we can control from our smartphones or tablets. The first step to do this, of course, with our Max to Play Hi-Fi Berry image is to select our Hi-Fi Berry card, which in this case is the Hi-Fi Berry Amp Plus. And we just click save, and in just a few seconds our system is set up for the Amp Plus. All we have to do now is restart the system and we can get started on our few steps to set up our media center. While this reboot is happening, I'm going to go into detail about this media center. We want to make a simple media center with which we can play music and videos from our Amp Plus with the audio and from a monitor connected via HDMI. And our preferred software for that is of course the Kodi Media Center, which comes pre-installed on Max to Play, no matter if you have a premium license or not. And the premium add-on we need for the control from our smartphones and tablets is the access point setup, which comes if we have the email address typed in and the premium license activated, pre-installed on our menu. All we have to do is enable it, and we can do that in the settings reboot menu. And here we have the overview of all the available plugins, and the access point setup is right here. We just have to put it into the active plugins section and it will show up in our menu. And this is pretty much the easiest extension that we have to date. Once we have the Wi-Fi stick connected to our Raspberry, all we have to do is click install and Max to Play automatically sets up an access point that we'll install a DHCP server and all the necessary functions to work with control from other devices in the local network. So while this access point is set up, we will make a quick cut and come back to the Kodi interface, which we can see right here. We just click start and then we are able to access our Kodi interface from the screen that we have connected via HDMI. So I'm going to switch over to that screen now. Now we are in the Kodi Media Center interface, and here we need just a few more options to set up our control via smartphone. For that we go to System, Settings, and here we go to Services. And here in the Services section we have the remote control options, where we have to allow programs on other systems to control Kodi. And also we need to allow control of Kodi via HTTP. Now we can also set up AirPlay functionality via Kodi if we want to. And that is pretty much all. If now we go back to the start and we open up one of the great apps for the Kodi Media Center on our smartphone or tablet, we are able to control it easily and smoothly from there, and we have a perfectly working Media Center at our fingertips. That's it for the new Max to Play video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe and I'll see you